we present to you an optical method of centering the ring spindle with the ring. This is an optical device held to a L bracket, which is further held to a permanent magnet with an on-off switch. This scope is further movable along a slot as shown, and it can be locked in any position. The optical device is stuck to a horizontal beam with the help of the magnet as shown. Now this completes the setting. Further, now we get the optical image of the ring and the spindle at a convenient distance to us in a horizontal plane. Now this shows the spindle while running. It is so easy to see and set.